My boy Christopher Williams just got through putting it on Smash for Shayla's birthday party. What's up, bro?
What's up, man? How you doing, man? Happy birthday, Shayla. What's up, New York? Good to be back home in the Bronx.
Okay. Now, my boy, just like I said, he just put it on Smash. But what you been up to, man, the last couple of years? What's been going on?
I did about 3 plays that lasted actually 7 years. I didn't know they would run that long. And now I'm in the studio finishing up my new joint for March and just hoping that I can get the comeback like Elder Bars, my man Elder Bars.
Okay. The light skin is back, huh? That's what's going on.
Not that I got anything against the dark skin brothers. I'm just trying to get the light skin brothers back.
Well, you know, us dark skin brothers, we've been on Smash the last 15 years. But light skin may be back. It may be back. Once again, we live at the Paradise Theater. Again, this is Christopher Williams. I'm also here with the CEO, Paradise Theater, On the Rocks Entertainment, my boy D. Sanders. What's up, baby boy?
What's good, baby? It's just an honor to be here with the man of the night, man, Chris, man. I just want to say thank you for come blessing our stage tonight, man.
Always, man. Thanks
thank
for having
you,
me. Man.
Absolutely, man.
Looking to doing stuff in the future, man.
That's right. Remember, right here in the Paradise sitting in the big room, we're going to sell out this room with Christopher Williams. You heard it first right here. From the man himself, Mr. Sanders. We're going to fill this room 4,000 seaters. Remember, I said it, On the Rocks, SNS Entertainment. Let's go.
You heard that. We're going to fill this spot up once again under the umbrella television, and we out.